For these three letters from Sarajevo project, I wanted to invite and gather artists from different idioms, cultures and communities. So all of them, they brought their heart in this record. Son pide a grito tu mano. ¿Dónde está? Dime, dime dónde. Ay, 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 ay. Mi boca te sigue buscando. Ay, ay. Pero tiraste mi amor contra el barro. Cicatrices de mi piel se abren una y otra vez, disparando sangre.
I was always fan of Russian Taha. So when we start to work it, it brings this Arab madness. If you can say there is Arab madness which is different from the others. In my life I met few artists like this. You know those type of guys that audience think are. This one, he's not gonna survive till refrain. He will die already on second verse.
It's good.
I can do it.
Yeah.
If you like it so much.
Yes. And okay. Slowly.
But we have on camera the I think it's wrong, okay? Slowly.
You know, when you meet talented artists, it always little miracle happens. So of course my record is very much influenced by those talented artists. I found a story on internet. One journalist from CNN heard from her friend from Jerusalem that one old Jewish guy, I think named Horowitz or something, that every day for 40 years, every day he's on in front of wall of crying, praying. 40 years, every day. So he decided, okay, I will make one little reportage for the CNN. And she came there, and this Mr. Horowitz was there in front of the wall. And she said, you are here for 15 years, you are praying for what? And he said, yes, I'm every day for 40 years here, and I'm trying to talk to the God in front of this wall. I'm trying to tell him if he can arrange that we at least new generation, our kids, could live better, in better harmony, even if they are from different religion. And a reporter said, and Mr. Horowitz said, I have impression that I'm talking to the wall. obviously God in his working time, he don't have intention to teach us how to live together. This is something that we have to learn by ourselves.